Former WNYC radio host John Hockenberry is the latest media personality accused of sexual misconduct. Author Suki Kim, who worked with Hockenberry on his show The Takeaway, says he sent her emails that made her feel uneasy. Other women responded, saying they had similar experiences with the radio host, including physical encounters. Hockenberry says he's horrified people felt uncomfortable.